This is Jim. He's our licensed termite and dry rot inspector. Jim, what's been happening here on this deck?
Well, this elastomeric coating that was originally put down, it failed. It's very brittle, so forth.
So the coating that was there underneath the tile system failed, which is a very common system and a pretty big mistake in most applications. And this whole deck had to be completely torn up and redone. And we're now putting back down a true membrane-based system with the Duradeck membrane underlayment tile system. Correct?
Right. Yeah. And the expansion and contraction of the sheathing below this just pulled it apart.
Why do so many contractors use this stuff? They just don't know any better?
Yeah, it's hard to tell when this was first put down, but economic reasons, ease of application.
But certainly not the right way to do it, is it?
No, it's an inferior product, that's for sure.